Strapping youth with hulking frame can fill a young girl's heart with rapture. I think that I could do the same, even though I may be small of stature. Don't be confused by the statistics. My family's average height is 5'6". But the tallest in the family is 5'10". And there's got to be someone to balance out the scale. And that's me. Tiny me. All through my younger days they'd holler, "Don't worry, someday you'll get taller." But that didn't help to ease my pain, and I cried, and I tried to reach the distant handle of the door and the fridge and the toilet. All through my childhood I'd cry and I'd wail and I'd fidget, blessed with Brad Pitt looks but size like a midget, a statue of the Greeks but of diminutive size. In East LA all the people call me Chaparrito. Hermana Barragan called me Gordito. But they don't understand my pain that I feel inside. I'm still the shortest in my family. I'm still the shortest guy I know.
Not if you count Christopher Walken, but he has no legs.
I'm still the shortest in my family.
I wanna take cupcakes and put them.
I'm so cute that you cannot hate me. But some tall girls refuse to date me. Even if I bring a stepping stool to her door, so that I can reach my tasty lips up to her face. She grabs mace.
Muchos tears.
Although my ego takes a beating, I can still go trick-or-treating, which I do and have each year since I's in eighth grade, which was actually the last time that I grew at all. I bear crawl the football. Mugsy, Bolger, Boykin, Spud, Webb, Tom Cruise, Princess Wee Wee all breathe clean air and have low center of gravity. Inspired me to achieve stuff even though I'm a shrimp. Give me a tall wife so our kids won't be short and stocky. Let them be Bullwinkle, not Mommy Rocky. And so that they can lead normal lives and not say, I'm still the shortest in my family. I'm still the shortest guy I know.
Except for Vern Troyer, but I actually never met him.
I'm still the shortest in my family. I'm still short.
hairs are short.
I'm still the shortest in my family. I'm still the shortest guy I know. I'm still